We present the Mokume dataset and inverse modeling of solid wood textures. First, we show the Mokume dataset. It consists of physical wood cubes from nearly 200 samples, which come from 17 different species. Here, we flip through instances of samples from each species, showing their diversity in terms of anatomical features, imperfections, and cutout poses. The samples were documented by high-resolution photographs of their external faces, annual ring annotations of those photographs, volumetric CT scans, and by photographs of two different types of slanted cuts through the cubes. We further present an inverse modeling method. It consists of three stages: 2D annual ring localization, 3D procedural growth field fitting, and 3D texture synthesis. In the first stage, our goal is to localize the annual rings on the 2D faces of a sample. We take the external photographs as input and translate them into annual ring localization images using a unit trained on a portion of the Mokume dataset. Finally, we extract contours from the generated localization images. In the next stage, our goal is to fit a 3D procedural growth field to the structural information acquired in the previous stage. We first optimize the axis of the central tree skeleton, which is a parameter of the procedural growth field. We continue to optimize growth field distortions and the gray map for annual ring localization in parallel. The output of this stage is a procedural growth field and the ISO values of its annual rings. In the third stage, our goal is to apply colors and details on top of the growth field that was inferred in the previous stage. We demonstrate two alternative approaches: inverse procedural texturing and neural cellular automata. The procedural texturing approach employs a handcrafted function that maps 3D positions to colors, optimizing its 400 plus parameters to control the style of detailed wood features such as pores and rays. The neural cellular automata approach repeatedly applies a learned neural update rule to create details starting from noise. Here are the results of the exemplar on which we just demonstrated the method, which is a chestnut sample with a distinct pore pattern. This is a slanted cut through the volume. We show a cube constructed from the ground truth photographs alongside our synthesized output textures from the two approaches: procedural texturing and neural cellular automata. This is a red oak sample with distinct pore and ray patterns. One notable aspect is that, whereas we aim to infer the annual ring pattern precisely, we don't expect to reproduce the positions of every pore exactly, because we rely on style losses to optimize their parameters. This is an example of the softwood hinoki that has a knot, which our method is capable of inferring with the additional input of the annotated knot center points on the external faces. We apply our method and successfully reconstruct the appearance of the remaining real-world samples from the test portion of the Mokume dataset. Full-resolution videos of individual samples are available in the supplementary materials.